Namaste, my name is Vasanta Reddy. I am the director of Bal Vidya Vihar. What is Bal Vidya Vihar? Bal Vidya Vihar is a program for children of Hindu origin aimed at bringing about self-discovery through Hinduism. The aim is to help them tap into their inner strengths and recognize the power to overcome challenges within. This will be an online program. There'll be 2 classes per month for a duration of 1 hour.
At what age can children participate in the program?
Children between age 5 and 13 are in my class. They all are in the same class and learn together.
Is that not too wide an age range in one class? How does that work?
The wide age range is deliberate. I have seen older children learn from younger ones and vice versa. Sometimes older children are fascinated by the answers given by the younger ones, and sometimes they look upon them with affection. My goal is to elicit such feelings, humility, and to foster positive feelings to other human beings. The more we elicit such positive feelings, the better human beings we can be.
Aren't children 5 to 13 years of age too small for spirituality? They should be enjoying life.
Nobody is ever too small for spirituality. In fact, spirituality is a natural part of human beings. Look at these pictures. Here you see spirituality in action. Do you think these kids are too small to share small joys, or help an old woman, or console a friend, or play and be happy? We all know the importance of sharing, taking care, lending a shoulder, and playing together in bringing happiness. Being a happy human being is being spiritual. This is what Hindu scriptures teach. This forms the basis of my program, Bal Vidya Vihar.
What do you teach in Bal Vidya Vihar? How is it different from other classes that teach Hinduism?
First of all, this is a highly interactive program. Each individual child is given opportunity to articulate his or her thoughts in a non-threatening environment. This makes them feel valued and respected for what they think. This is very important for inner development. Learning is done through questions and answers, where everybody participates. The children are taught slokas, bhajans, stories, traditions, and customs in a way they can relate to and apply in their daily lives. Multimedia is profusely used for retention of information and for better learning outcomes. Lessons are meticulously planned with focus on inner development. For example, when I teach Bhajagovindam, in addition to teaching the slokas, I also teach the meaning with examples that children come across in their lives. Now, this is the information age, and kids want more than just learning slokas by heart. I teach it in a way they can apply in their daily life, in a very child-friendly manner. I also encourage and prepare children to sing the bhajans and chant the slokas in community festival celebrations. This gives them confidence and they learn better.
What do you want to achieve through this program?
I want to see a world where children are valued and respected for who they are, elevate the consciousness in children that will help them lead productive lives, facilitate the possibility of seeing divinity in everything and everybody in them. For any questions or information about the classes, please call me at 434-825-1549 or email me at vasantareddy@yahoo.com.